Africa, filled with more than 500 ethnic groups, has one of the richest cultures on the globe, with art being one of the country's mediums of expression. Painting, a practice of applying color of any medium to an art surface, is a beautiful work of art that has been redefined over the years. From the paintings of Michelangelo or Mona Lisa by Leonardo da Vinci, all in the 14th century, painting is still serving as a medium to showcase our peculiarities and culture in an artistic form. In Ghana, Kange James Kujo from Nzema tribe, based in Cape Coast, is one of the fast rising artists in Africa.
I was born an artist, so I will say it's good because it has been my life. Art is life and it's part of me. So if even I paint and if the patronage is not going on, sometimes I feel bad, but I don't have to quit because if I leave it, it's like I've lose something. And generally, I would say art in Ghana, one way or the other, is good, but the patronage is something that's different from outside there.
It showcases the culture, customs, and traditions of Ghanaians through this form of arts.
Anything that you see here has a particular meaning, but most of them talks about oneness, like unity, harmony.
His works, mostly patronized by tourists, also unravel the myths, legends, lifestyle, especially in the olden days of various tribes in Ghana.
For where I am now, I think when the tourist comes, they first enter the castle and do their tour before if they will come and eat here, they come. Some of them, they will come and make their order and then go back to the tour. By the time they come out, they might have buy whatever they want to buy. So it's a big challenge for me.
He did not hesitate to explain the representation of some of his paintings.
So this is an upbringing, a picture that describes how our mothers do help us. So during Mother's Day, if I sit back, I think about things and then do things like this. I'm sure if somebody buys this and present it on a Mother's Day for the mother, your mother will forever appreciate you. Actually, I haven't seen a giraffe. I've done a few research. I haven't seen one. But I know in Africa, we have them. So this is our wildlife. This is a situation whereby before you can get to the next village, you have to cross the river. You see this? It's a village. A typical village setting here in Ghana. It is in the western region. The place is called Nzulezo. This is how it is, the Sterot village. The entire community is buried on water, and the only means of getting to the place is either by boat or a canoe. It's about 5 hours ride from Cape Coast to get to the place. This is one of my favorite and the best paintings that I like. If you look down there, you see a lot of them. Two women pounding together. We say pounding for food, not war. What does that mean? Meaning unity, oneness. The Bible says, how can two work together except they agree? So if these two women are not on one mind, they are not agreed on one common destiny, they cannot pound together just as it is. So this is love, harmony, unity, oneness. And also, if you go behind this scene, it is about communalism. Africa has a lot to tell the outsiders. So if the artist is sitting here, sometimes our mind also tells us a whole lot that we can bring to view, so that the visitors that used to come to our country will also be looking for such things. This is a place related to the West. Actually, I'm from the Western region. In our place, there are a lot of forests and rivers like this. And also, I like painting elephants simply because it's a symbol of courage. Anytime I see elephant painting or a picture of elephant, it motivates me. This bird is a symbol, simply meaning Sankofa. There has not been any bird like this. But our forefathers sat down and thought of something, and the artist also came out with a symbol like this. But here there are five birds, the same bird, five of them. One is digging. One has found its egg just here. Another one here just looking forward to what is going on. Still searching. There's another one also just behind this one has also found its egg. And there's one in front of them looking back, meaning started from here to this place. He hasn't even seen the egg yet. Now, what am I talking about? The egg. It's life and its achievement.
Art, they say, is life. But in Africa, this field is yet to be maximally explored because our stories can be told through art, our history can be narrated through art, and you've heard from the Ghanaian artist Kujo all he said about art, not only Ghanaian art, but art in Africa at large. It's been Moses Ojewumi reporting for OGTV Social and Community News from Cape Coast in Ghana.